the key of G major. Exercise one again, the 1, 4, and 5 chords of the key. Exercise two. Exercise two once more. And exercise three is the 2 of the key, A minor. The 3 of the key is B minor. And B7 is the 5 of the relative, E minor. Exercise 3 once more. A minor is 2, the key. B minor is the 3. B7 is the 5 of our relative, the 6th chord, E minor. And that was the key of G major.